Right back in 1876, and our boy named Bill invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing they got, the telephone. Now there's one in every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane or in your car. So tell me why haven't I heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
Tell me why haven't I heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
I said, I'm darling, honey, what is your excuse? Tell me.